Welcome to the assessment test for Module 11. The number of questions you'll be asked, the allocated completion time, and the required pass mark are all shown below. Remember, once you've started the test, you cannot pause or stop, so make sure that you have sufficient time and won't be disturbed. When you have completed the test, or when the time runs out, you'll be given your score and told if you've passed or failed. You will have to pass this assessment test before moving on to the next module. You will be able to take the assessment test for each module up to 3 times. If you still fail to pass, you'll need to wait 24 hours before taking the test again. Good luck!